We've got a big playoff game coming up. You can really see these players are focused and ready to go. This should be a great game. Leading off the top of the inning, Delino DeShields.
He struggles against lefties. He was way ahead of that pitch.
0-1. Slider on the corner for a strike. Slider outside for a ball. Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
He's good at pulling the ball. He made him look just plain silly with the fastball.
Strike two!
Changeup. Low and inside for a ball. Grounded to the catcher. He's out at first.
Oh, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
Now up, Albert Bell. Line drive to left. A two-out single. Stepping up to the plate, Will Clark. Fastball. Swung on and missed.
Strike.
Slider. Got him looking strike three.
Well, the pitcher might have gotten away with a strike on that pitch.
Leading off the bottom of the inning, Ray Durham. Line drive to third base. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielding.
Now batting, the left fielder. Line drive to right. It could be extra bases.
He had no trouble trying to stretch that hit into two.
In the batter's box, Frank Thomas. Grounded to the catcher. He's out at first. Now batting, the right fielder. Thank you. sinker. Swung on and missed.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Fastball. On the corner for a strike. The pitch is fouled away. Well out of play. He goes down swinging. Leading off the top of the inning,
B.J. Surhoff.
This guy is your classic pull hitter.
Curve. In there for a strike. Grounded to the catcher. He's out at first. Standing in,
Harold Baines.
He makes the catch. Standing in, Cal Ripken Jr. Line drive to first base. He's out at first. Three up and three down. In the batter's box, Paul Konerko.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Sinker for a call strike. Swing and a miss, and down he goes.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Swung on and hit in the air. A game-winning home run.
You could practically see his eyes light up when he saw the fastball.
We've got a big playoff game coming up. You can really see these players are focused and ready to go. This should be a great game. Leading off the top of the inning, Darren Erstadt.
Play ball!
grounded to the catcher. Foul ball. He's ahead in the count. 0-1. Splitter. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Changeup. Struck him out. Next up, Randy Velarde.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Line drive to the shortstop. He's out at first. Now up, Mo Vaughn.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Line drive to the shortstop. He's out at first. Three up and three down. Leading off the bottom of the inning, Johnny Damon.
This guy can really fly.
Line drive to first base.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Coming up, the second baseman.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Line drive. Too short. He's out at first. Now, next at the dish, the designated hitter.
This guy's a great contact hitter. You won't see him strike out much.
Heater. Outside for a ball. Line drive to first base. He makes the catch. Batting cleanup, Tim Salmon.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Heater, outside for a ball. Hit hard on the ground. He's out at first.
He hit it hard, but he got on top of the ball.
Up next, Jim Edmonds. Splitter. Swung on and missed.
He chased a bad one outside.
0-1. Outside for a ball. Line drive. Too short. He's out at first. Now batting, Dave Hollins.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Strike two.
splitter. Outside for a ball. Line drive to the first baseman. He's safe at first. A two-out single. Now up the third baseman.
The pitcher should throw pitches up and in on him.
Fastball. Outside for a ball. It's popped up in the infield. He makes the catch. Standing in, the first baseman.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Fastball on the outside corner for a strike. The pitch is fouled away. Well out of play. Fastball. Struck him out.
Well, the pitcher might have gotten away with a strike on that pitch.
Now up, Jeff Conine.
Strike one!
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
The pitch is popped up into foul territory.
Foul ball.
He goes down swinging.
He was badly fooled by that curveball.
Now up, the center fielder. Grounded to the catcher. Foul ball. Line drive to left center. A two-out single. Now batting the third baseman. Low roller to the catcher. He's out at first. That'll end the inning. Standing in, the catcher. Splitter. Swung on and missed.
He missed badly on that pitch. The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Off speed. Inside for a ball. Struck him out.
You're out.
Next up, Gary DeSarcina. Slider for a call strike. Line drive to left. He's going for two. He's in there with a double.
You could practically see his eyes light up when he saw the fastball.
Standing in, Darren Erstadt.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Grounded to the catcher. He's out at first.
Oh, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
In the batter's box, Randy Velarde. Slider.
Right.
Swung on in this. Line drive to left. He makes the catch. Leading off the bottom of the inning, Chad Kruder. Heater.
Strike.
Swung on and missed.
He made him look just plain silly with the fastball.
Line drive to center. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Now, next at the dish, the shortstop. Fastball. Misses low.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Forkball. Swung on and missed. Fastball. Just missed the batter. Grounded to the catcher. Foul ball. Deep fly ball to right. He makes the catch. Coming up, Johnny Damon. Slider for a call strike. Fastball inside for a ball.
That pitch looked like a strike.
Line drive to right. It could be extra bases. A two-out double. Standing in, the second baseman. Line drive to left. We've got a big playoff game coming up. You can really see these players are focused and ready to go. This should be a great game. Stepping up to the plate, Lance Johnson.
Play ball!
Line drive to right. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Stepping up to the plate, Mickey Morandini. Line drive to right. He's safe. Up next, Mark Brace.
He missed badly on that pitch.
0-1. Off speed. Inside for a ball.
That pitch looked like a strike.
Breaking ball. Misses low. Curve. Misses low. Line drive to first base.
That was a great piece of hitting.
Batting cleanup, Sammy Sosa.
He made him look just plain silly with the fastball. He was way ahead of that pitch.
Line drive to left. Standing in, Henrique Rodriguez. Hit hard on the ground. The slide. He's out at second. He's safe at first. Fielder's choice. Next up, Benito Santiago.
This guy is your classic pull hitter.
Looks like there's some activity in the bullpen. Line drive to left center. He makes the catch. Leading off the bottom of the inning, Edgar Renteria. Line drive to first base. He's out at first.
Well, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
Next up, Ray Lankford.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
One.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Slider. Low and inside for a ball. Got him looking strike two. Grounded to the pitcher's mound. He's safe at first. A two-out single. Coming up, Mark McGuire.
This guy is your classic pull hitter.
Slider. Swung on in there. Line drive. Too short. He's out at second. That'll end the inning. We've got a big playoff game coming up. You can really see these players are focused and ready to go. This should be a great game. Stepping up to the plate, Craig Counsell.
Play ball!
Line drive. Too short. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right at a fielder.
Standing in, the center fielder. Line drive to right. Now batting, the right fielder. Line drive to left center.
He jumped all over it.
Next up, Cliff Floyd. Grounded to first base. Foul ball.
He missed badly on that pitch.
0-2. Grounded to the catcher. Foul ball. He goes down swinging. In the batter's box, Derek Lee.
This guy is your classic pull hitter. He was way ahead of that pitch.
Line drive to center. They take the lead. Standing in, Jorge Fabregas. Line drive to center. One run score. Standing in, the third baseman. Fastball. Swung on and missed. Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
He looked like he was thinking fastball, and he got caught with the change.
Standing in, Mike Cameron.
This guy can really fly.
There's a drive way back. He makes the catch. Next up, Barry Larkin.
This guy's a great contact hitter. You won't see him strike out much.
Fastball. Swung on and missed.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Heater. Inside for a ball. Grounded to the third baseman. He's out at first. Now batting the first baseman. Off speed for a call strike. There's a hard shot. A two-out double. Now a Greg Vaughn.
Dangerous hitter coming to the plate.
Foul ball. Line drive to left center. One run score. A switch hitter is stepping up to the plate.
This guy's a great contact hitter. You won't see him strike out much.
There's a drive way back. A two-run homer.
I'll tell you what, that was a terrible pitch.